In this video, I will be teaching you how to save a Word document to your desktop. The first thing you want to do is click on Word. Then choose a blank document. Once you do that, type something you'd want to be saved. Then click on File. Scroll down and click on Save As. Click on Desktop, then name your file to the number of your period, your name, and the name of the file. Then click Save. To find your document, exit out of Word, and the file should be on your desktop.